Commission Award in further recognition of the possession of the high qualities of courage, honor, leadership, patriotism, scholarship, and service which are necessary to the preservation and protection of the fundamental institutions of our government and the advancement of society. This award is made by the officers and comrades of the American Legion Post 659 on this 31st day of May 2016. Congratulations, Pamela Abbott.